that a clash with the Byzantine Empire was inevitable. In 1680, Emperor Constantine IV personally led his army on a campaign to push back the invaders. But the bellicose Bulgarians took advantage of his poor command, as well as Byzantium's unstable political situation, and spectacularly defeated the emperor. After that, they settled in Moesia for good. The first barbarian state emerged in the land of the Eastern Roman Empire.